Reporting and commentary of the Washington Times in America's capital city has been a most powerful influence on America's leadership and the world in support of faithful marriage, religious freedom, respect for all races, and finally, rejection of socialism.